makes my little heart go pitter-patter. Whoa. This is I love it when you do that. Sort of like talk show fantasy land for me right now. Bruce Springsteen working on some new songs, I hope, an album soon.
Yeah, Cars and Girls, you know me.
Cars and Girls, something new for Bruce.
Right.
Any new car songs? Is there a title? Is there something?
Well, I did take my dog and I blew his head off and sold it for a part for my car.
Uh-huh.
And the song's about my dog and my car.
That's great. Well, yeah. I guess now, do you have enough dogs to make a whole album?
Well, this was a very rare dog, so I got a whole chassis with it.
Mm-hmm.
Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Now, going on tour, Bruce, I know I'm planning a tour this year.
Mm-hmm.
I love it. I've seen the concerts where you stick your head in the ice water like this,
right.
And you throw your head back and go crazy.
I do that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I learned that from Paul Newman.
I'm worried that you're going to electrocute yourself someday. I see how you do that.
I'm wireless. No wires.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You want to search me, Alan?
Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Real
you have met Michael Jackson or worked with him at all?
You're not going to hang up on me now, are you, Michael?
No.
We have to congratulate Michael on the Grammys, all the awards he's won this year.
Thank you very much. You're so beautiful. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. And you changed your image a little bit. Style's a little different.
Yeah, since my hair burned off, I'm just going to run for president, I think.
What's the purpose of the glove? I don't know if it has ever been explained before on national television.
Well, now that I'm running for president, I probably will take the glove off. I think I will. Katharine Hepburn told me to take the glasses off. And she told me not to say hi to me if I run for president. I watch Bruce Springsteen on General Hospital all the time.
No,
I love
him. That's Bruce Springfield. See, for that interruption, Michael, I'd hoped you would be much funnier because we're heading right for music now, see? And this is a group that helped set the standard for rockabilly in the 80s. Would you please welcome with a brand new tune. Turn, it's their turn, Trouble Abound, the Blasters, over here.
Cocaine's a hell of a drug.
But that's all right, I'm just here for the fun. And I don't think twice when the sun goes down, I'm trouble bound. For there's a demon deep inside of me. But sometimes I let the whole world run free. During the day, but deep in the night I'll throw it all away. But I don't think twice when the sun goes down, I'm trouble bound. You see that gal looking fine, fine, fine. I'm gonna throw her a good time. If she bites, I'll reel her in. But if she don't, I'll throw my line again. Yeah, I'm old enough to know the score. But I'm young enough to want some more. This old world is a tired place. But I don't think twice when the sun goes down, I'm trouble bound. That gal looking fine, fine, fine. I'm I'm gonna throw her a good time. If she bites, I'll reel her in. But if she don't, I'll throw my line. I'm trying to make a living during the day, but deep in the night I throw it all away. But I don't think twice when the sun goes down. I'm troubled now. No, I don't think twice when the sun goes down. I'm
of the Night, starring Alan Thicke, is brought to you by Jif Peanut Butter, made with only number one quality peanuts for a fresh, roasted, peanutty taste. Choosy mothers choose Jif.